I could say this one was mine, but around here, owning your own book is pretty fancy. But I try to always be honest. And the truth is, I don't have any books of my own. I borrowed this one from our neighbor, Mr. Crawford.
I borrow books sometimes, too.
Me too. I also borrow toys, which is sort of why we're here.